help Valentina before she enacts her father's plan.
All right. Huh? Oh, okay. 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 Yep, let's go.
No.
Tempests were critical to my third rocket. Remember? The ones you sent to the bottom of the ocean.
Could you use some help, guys? Pick what up? Yeah. Well, at least I didn't go through. If I went through, I would have died.
Is
that
the guy, bro?
That's the guy.
Oh,
you
don't I got it dead. Pretty sure. Ritual 3.0. I guess you don't. Three, I killed one already.
Kill one.
I'm out. I got him. Now let's go. I'm good. Oh man. I died. I was. It brought me back. I don't know how and why. You see you guys there. Sorry. I'll buy it. Isn't it a 500? Oh. Okay. I'm good. I got him. I'll take it. I was gonna try to buy a Molotov, but I don't have enough. Okay. Yeah, already? Just one. That was my only one. Come in. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I got it ready. Epic. Get your price. Better than nothing. Hey, big guy, ready? I don't know where else to fight. Come here, Uncle Jing. Yeah, I got a Grexsi-s, Dad. Anybody wants a Stimtex? Okay.
Exit window expired. Continue the fight. Don't be threat neutralized.
Me. Hey, at least I got it. Hey, Dad, you might want to make some room over there, cause I'm gonna claim my reward. You might want to make some space, cause I'm gonna claim my reward.
Damn, man.
Come on, Uncle Shang. No, I'm good. No, I'm good. Yeah. Oh, shoot, my bad. Yep. Coming. I was gonna claim my reward, but I had all the zombies, so I might as well bring it to you guys. Well, we're here, Uncle Chang. Legendary. Yeah. My bad. Beach all there. Right. Huh? I'm here with you guys. Oh, I almost died. I think it's time to get out of here, guys. Because it's almost gonna end, and Ong Cheng died, which means he lost his perks, and I almost died as well.
No, I have yet.
I hear him. Yeah, another one. I don't got an alien. Well, I got an alien gun. Yeah.
Yeah, do it. I'm on my way. I got health on the cover. Yeah. I'm already here.
From Shang, yeah, I got it. Let's go. Let's go. Yep. Not. Rooftop. Yeah, I'll stay here. Birds always exist. They have no place in our To go quick. I got him. Yeah, I got him. Don't worry, I got my alien gun. Dang, but another one? I'm good. Oh, no, but I'm lagging pretty bad. That's a good sign. That's a good sign. Yeah, but there's already a bunch. Exactly. I don't have it in my mind either. Oops. Sorry. Alright, I'm out. I'll buy another one. Electronic store. Why do I feel like I need to puke all of a sudden? Oh my god!
Leave me out. Nope, dying. No, I said we're dying there.
Don't worry, I got you. Bring all the bosses to me. Hey, I got legendary. When I wasn't even killing zombies in the electronics store. And the reason why I know of how I got the legendary is because I threw my Grexsi-s in there. Thank you. Hey, Ong Chang, I got alien gun. I switched it out with my alien gun that I first had.
No, but you got any pictures back up.
No, so does it do you, Do you switch it out with your first alien gun that you had? But with your first alien gun, did you have an attachment on it? Because you can't pick another alien gun up if you have an attachment on it. Then how come it doesn't work for you, but it works for me. And it doesn't really make sense. That's a good sign. That El Burro. Yeah.
No, shit.
What's up? What's up?
I'm gonna die with that dude. No, cause I couldn't get out. My shit was still locked onto the armor and shit.
At least he didn't die.
Almost died.
Thank you. Dang, it costs 1,000 to freaking level up your gun to legendary, common, rare, epic, all that. I killed two bosses. I killed two bosses at the beginning of the round. Whoa, what the heck? Dad, you should have saw that. I freaking You know that slider perk? Yeah, when I jumped and then I slid, but when I slid all the way over here. I flew and slid all the way over there. No. I do feel like I need to puke though. Oh, dad, cover. Okay. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, hold on. I'm very bad, though. Okay, hold on. Alright, I'm back. Okay. Coming. Yeah, it's right here. Okay. I'm gonna get the box.
Missile rifle. Weapon in hand. I'll take this submachine gun.
Hello here.
Nah. I'm better off now. I almost got the dual double barrel wheelie shotgun, whatever. One time that actually happened one time as well to me. I don't got any. Tell me when you need some help, Dad. Okay. You good, Uncle Chang?
Well, now.
You got two big robots.
Yep.
I feel like you need some help. I think you both need help, but I don't know who to help.
Okay, fine.
I should have saved one. Damn. Dang, the fire cell goes hella short. Yeah, coming. Yeah, I'm coming. Yeah, I got it. Is it? I thought it was the Stimtex. that I got the doom and gloom. The doom and gloom. It's the pack gun name, but I got this. You recognize this gun? I got two guns with Chatter Blast. Can you believe that? I wanna have Stimtex, but I saw a Gurse on the floor, so I might as well just so I got the Gurse instead of the Stimtex. Well, not the Stimtex, the Stim Shots. If you want to. I heard someone growl. Was that you? I got one hand, kind of guy. How did that happen? Okay. Take yourself revive. Anybody want self revive?
Look at that. On the way.
No, dang it, I used the wrong thing. Close sale.
That's good one?
Yep.
Can you do anything?
I need to get a box. I don't know, Mom.
You need to get corporate level. Bam.
What? Did you say Uncle Chang?
You need to get corporate level.
Why?
So you can level quicker.
I guess.
Oh, don't die.
Sorry, I'm done. Right, I'm done anyways. Y'all want a nuke? Alright. Oh my god, I almost got the nuke. I jumped backwards and I turned around and then I looked and I almost got the nuke. I didn't shoot your zombies. I was triggered shooting him. I promise I was. Love you still too, Dad. Good job, Dad. Get on your what? I'm sorry, but I don't know what that is.
Crossbar.
I was shooting for you, so you could kill the big guy. Just like... I barely had any zombies. Not lying, Dad. Save a zombie, guys. No. Let me get their gun and try to get ray gun. Hey, got a ray gun. Yup. All right, I'll light them up and ready.
Don't touch them, take that bullet from the box.
The what?
So what's up?
Huh?
The attachment.
The bullet attachments? The...
I know, but how many times can we upgrade? Is one time? Oh, okay.
Light him up. Get some armor, Dad. No, I threw a monkey. Sorry. Ong Chang Zombie was probably running to me as well.
Yep.
Me neither. Anybody want a monkey? Take the monkey if you want the monkey. I don't got any. I can extract you if necessary, though I wish it not so. Dang, Dad, you got a bunch of bosses on you. I did? Wow, this ray gun isn't doing anything. I take that back, actually. It's doing something.
It should tell us. No, that's all I know.
Here, let me bring it to you. Watch your back. Sorry. Yeah, it does. Well, I did cover you with while you were packing your gun, right? I did. Did I? That's a good sign, is it? I already killed 4 bosses. And I have a few zombies that I'm killing. No. I didn't steal him. I didn't snipe him. Yep. Anybody want to self revive? Ong Chang?
What's that?
It's right here, I marked it. Might want to hurry before it disappears.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you, buddy.
No problem. Throwing some things. God, I almost died. No, I'm good. Go ahead. I don't really want to take parts. Yeah, I got another self revive. Yep. I got two hand cannon dudes on me. No, I'm good. It's all right. Huh? Take that armor, Dad. I'd rather take it now.
Throwing some things.
I didn't throw C4.
I don't know, but I got hit.
I'm not gonna get mad at you. I didn't take your zombies, I took your bosses. Dude, these flying dudes are so annoying. Thank you. Help. Help. Yep. I need a little help. You what? No. No.
I'm right, boy.
Yeah. Whoa, I almost died. What the heck? I got stuck. I'm good. does he come? Dang, why does your bosses come to me? It's for. Sorry, that's alright. I'm good. Think that. Bring the zombies to you so you could get some kills. What the hell is that? Did you hear that, Dad? Oh, I guess not. Never mind. I heard something very weird. But, I guess it was just something. I heard something weird, but it was probably just like a... probably just one of the bosses. Oh yeah, I guess. the mortar and some syntax. Ready to do that thing, Dad? In the beginning? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. When do you want to use it? When do you want to use it? The thing in the beginning. Yeah.
It pulls us up the zombies.
It goes to round 55 and then it gets harder and harder, but I thought we were all ready for it. You need to get armor. You need to get armor is what you need to do.
Huh?
Yep. Where's the zombie? Oh. I got one. Kill yours. Okay. That one should. That. Or that you were saying? You were saying it got. It has burger. It has boogers and what? You have your glasses on? That's probably why. Well, what I was saying, once you're done, can you hold the zombies? I need to use Russian. Oh shoot, one died. Yeah. Take the zombies. I need to go use the restroom. Well, the zombie died, but it probably respawned. Okay, be right back.
No. Looks like it's gonna take a while because it took his phone in. Yeah. Claws hand. How's that?
You guys trying to do a Easter egg or something? Let me get you ice water.
Bro, you need to do a lot of shit, bro. You need to shovel.
Never mind then.
No, you need all that shit. All that shit that to get whatever supplement up.
We already got the battery and that thing. We just need the hands.
No, but he's talking about you need to get the shovel, you need to dig.
No. He was talking about where that...
Look, it says how to build cloth fast in this map. And look.
I'm going to use ring of fire to help us out a little bit. And as soon as we kill this panzer,
look. Then you start digging, look.
Location here, you want to head out into the mud area, and we're going to look for piles of dirt on the ground to dig up. As you see, you're ready.
No, you don't need the shovel for that. You don't need the shovel for that. Yeah. I was digging this stuff, and I got that right there. So we just need the hands, but I don't know where the hands are at.
That does happen, you're going to want to run back to the middle area, go to the other side, kind of look over here, and just go back and forth. All right, here we go. And that right there, you just saw, we got the satellite dish needed for claws. It might take a few tries. I had to open about 6 or 7 of those until I was finally able to get the part needed. Oh, and here we go for our next part. About round 10, you're going to have a panther spawn in. All
right. He died, Uncle Shank. Oh, wow. I almost got kicked. I almost got kicked, Dad. It gave me a warning. It almost kicked me. It gave me a warning. I thought you said never mind. You died then? No, you did, you liar. Cause I saved you? The robot dude, he threw his fire grenade backwards. Come on, Dad. I can't get you. No, don't die. Get yourself revived. Kidding me, Dad?
You guys good, man?
Yep, be good. My dad is the only one that's in trouble. Hurry, Dad, get it! Or not. Never mind. Because you suck.
Suck on that one.
Oh my god. my god. I lost my ray gun. That's all right. I did. I know, but it didn't. Sorry. It's all right. That ray gun sucked, anyways.
Shoot too slow. Play a damn user. Shoot hella slow. God, I almost died. Oh my god, that almost died. Bruh, That gives you a sign that I'm annoyed by those stupid bosses. That gives you a sign that I'm annoyed by those bosses. Yes, sir. I'm down at 8 too. So you can go get some lips so you can drink the shots.
Ha 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 ha.
stand down, but I'm down, man. I'm down, man.
Then let me go get that thing in the beginning. Oh! It's fine. I'm fine.
Back up?
Yep, I'm good.
Yep. I'm good too.
Where was that?
Say wait. Go get some armor, dude, before we head out there. Mm-hmm. We can.
If you say so.
Because after 41, they're still gonna give us our crystals anyways. Yeah, I know.
Requiem, next bit available. If it really is necessary.
Nah, you don't want to offer one?
I don't got enough. Wait, never mind, I do. I don't think so. Let's go. Let's bet. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I don't understand that. But okay. And before we exfil, you have to give me a foot massage.
You still
have
a foot massage.
Maybe. Wanna bet? I was in trouble. Oh yeah, cause it's like round 40. That's why you need those stim shots.
You Use your vibe if you need it, bro. You talk to put him to where you like to run and shoot. That way you turn around and shoot him, you run slower.
Yeah, what would you do if this happened to us in real life? Sure. What about you, Uncle Chang?
Kind of busy now, boy.
Me.
What
are you saying? What would you do if how would you act like, or slash, what would you do if this actually happened in real life? What if this actually happened in real life?
Zombies?
Zombie apocalypse, yeah.
Alright, no, I'm not gonna die first.
Sure. If this happened in real life, I would just act smart and be a lot better than you guys.
In the road?
No. Yeah, we're here.
I saved it. I didn't go read that shit one more time. So yeah, we just need the hand, right?
Alright, Dad, cover real quick. Into the brain rot?
No, he was able to flip the zombie around to hit the window and broke the window down.
Let me see.
Watch.
So we're in hotel room 305. Once in hotel room 305, you're going to want to go ahead and turn a zombie. That zombie is going to start removing the barricade to this hotel room right here. And if you go up, you're going to see the robotic hands in the corner.
Oh, that's because you have to turn into a zombie. You have to turn a zombie into a brain rot, and you have to take them wherever you need to go, and then it'll just break down the door, I think. I guess.
You know how to do that?
Yeah, but one of us is going to have to...
Hotel room 305.
Ew. Have some?
Have you?
Thanks.
Go come and take the come with
okay. What is it, Gary?
That's one of them.
Okay. Not good, yeah. Okay, okay. Ooh, it's so salty, though. Welcome. That was me, sorry. No, I threw a stun grenade. let me see. Yeah. Nice. That El Burro. A ray gun? Oh, the chain's right here. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's...
Oh, maggot.
It's on the rooftop. Da-da-da. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. I got the zombie on me. Right here. Another alien gun? Hold on, what, take the zombie real quick. I'm gonna go ask mom. Let me go in the little, tent thing. Alright, right back.
So?
Hey, mom. Dad, Uncle Chang and me are hungry. Can you buy some, can you DoorDash some food? Can you please?
I have no money.
Mom, you.
I know, don't shut up. I think it's falling down.
Here, Dad. Okay, I'm coming. Never mind, mom. Hold on. wait, don't shoot real quick. Look. Okay. Dang, who's the one with the most downs? Sorry, it's hard. Tell me when you really need help. Okay. If you say so.
Bring one of those, man. Easy high.
Why was that guy, why was that, the hand cannon dude running away from me? Oh. I'm good, old poodle. Nope.
All right, two more rounds.
That wanna switch? Wanna switch places? Okay. I'll just ask you if you wanted to switch. Okay, we can switch for once. See who dies first. I don't know, switch if you want to. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Well, I have a 1,000 electronic salvage that I barely need, but I don't have the other salvage that I need. Yeah. I'm always getting the blue ones, but I need the green ones. Yeah, I need the... No, it's fine. I'm good. Yep, I'm good. One more round. All right, whatever you say, Dad. Da-da-da. I got zero bosses on me. I'm not. What did I do? I did nothing.
Because
I had no bosses. You're just blaming me for no reason. That's what you said before. You said that before. I'll get it. I use that so I could get chopper gunner. I know that was a waste, but I wanted to get chopper gunner. Hold still, Dad. Huh. Okay, I'll get mortar then. Come on, Dad. What do you have? And go, Dad, I'll cover you. Go ahead, Dad. I actually need some help. I'm lagging. Yeah, I'm just lagging. I can't, Dad. I had to use it. I had to use that. Come on, Dad. I'm good. No, come here. No, come here. I got you. Sorry, Dad, but I can't get you. I don't have quick revive. I don't have quick revive.
I had it. That was a kaboom alert. You take your perks.
Don't kill the zombies, Dad. Just get your perks.
Don't forget to get armor too, right? There's the next few weeks.
No! I'll go get it. It's fine. Alright, guys.
You're the
Oh,
shit!
I got chocolate check!
No, I'm there. Oh, shit!
Alright, let's go.
Hell, you got 17, bro.
Hey, Dad. This is one of the best games we played, but I have no viewers.
It's okay, I want to go back and watch it.
I guess.
Alright, bro. Go ahead and see us now. Let me know what you're at. Yeah, look, my girl, my title game today. Put me on this one. Yeah, because I'm giving up there. But it's not bad.